Hey everyone, my name is Nee and welcome to My Dang Finance. And in this video, I wanted to kind of give you an update on my NEO position. So recently, I sold some shares of Wynn Resorts, probably about like last week or so. And the reason why I did that is because I purchased it over a year ago and I decided to kind of remove my initial investment off the table and kind of play with house money. And kind of leave it there. So so the money that I had, I wasn't planning on purchasing anything. I was kind of doing my research and kind of see what's going on in the market. And so recently, yesterday, NEO dropped below $40 a share. And to me, anything below $40 is a good time to buy and to load up on some more shares of NEO. So what I did was I purchased some more shares of NEO yesterday. And so yesterday at about market open, I purchased first 9 shares of NEO at $39.10. And then later on, it dropped below $39. So I kind of decided, hey, let me add some more. So I purchased another 5 shares, so a total of 14 shares yesterday. And so my current cost basis right now is $48.66. I have 365 shares of NEO right now. And my thought is if it continues to drop, I'll probably add a little bit more to my my position. So so right now what I'm doing is just kind of wait and see what's going on. I know that the market is kind of in a downturn right now, so I'm just kind of waiting and seeing what's going on in the next probably couple days and stuff like that. And if it continues to drop some more, I'll probably add more to my position. But the reason why I decided to continue adding to my position is because I did listen to the conference call probably a couple days ago, and in my opinion, I believe the fundamentals of the company has not changed, and I kind of like what they're doing, that they're going to release the ES7 next year. And I believe there was 2 more vehicles that they plan to release. And I do I like hearing that they've got about, what is it, 331 battery swapping stations, I believe, installed and up and running. And their goal was to get 700 by the end of this year. So I like to hear that. I like that they're actually continuing to expand their infrastructure. And I believe that with that in place, it's almost like Tesla's charging stations, in my opinion. If you have that built out and stuff like that, more people, you would be able to kind of get more people interested in your product because you have that advantage there, where you could go in and swap out your batteries in like 3 to 5 minutes and stuff like that. It doesn't take that long. So, and I believe that in China, I believe NEO could be one of the top players in the EV market. So from listening to the conference call, like I mentioned, I like where they're going, and I don't think that to me that they're going anywhere. And they have, in my opinion, the Chinese government backing them, and it's almost like made in America, right? So like for us, we want to support American made products here, and that'll probably be the same thing over there. They would want to support their own businesses and kind of, you know, have them thrive and stuff like that. So to me, those are the reason why I continue to buy and continue to hold new stocks and stuff like that. So so hopefully this helps. Hopefully this kind of inspires you and kind of shows you, like based off of my, what I'm doing, it kind of inspires you to kind of look into your own stocks and kind of look into your own investments and stuff like that. But I just wanted to kind of share with you an update of what I'm doing. And if you guys have any questions, feel free to leave it in the comments below. If you like this video or you find it entertaining or inspiring, please like and subscribe. And you guys have a good day and take care.